All right, so somebody asked who I use personally on a job when I get stuck. You know, what mechanic would I take something to if I can't fix it myself? I am pretty good at vetting my own jobs though, and I don't take on a job that I think I can't finish. And so far I haven't ever had to send somebody somewhere else unless it was a diagnosis and I just never looked at it in the first place.